Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Wednesday 22nd, SpaceX successfully launched their 133rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 11-5.
One, ignition, engines full power, and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1075, then landed successfully for the 21st time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. A couple of days after that, on Friday 24th, SpaceX successfully launched their 134th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of SpainSat NG2 and the booster was expended. The following day, on Saturday 25th, SpaceX successfully launched their 135th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 11-12.
One, ignition, and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1081, then landed successfully for the 19th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. Another day later, SpaceX successfully launched their 136th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1021.
One, engines full power, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
M1D chamber pressure is nominal.
The booster which launched this mission, B1077, then landed successfully for the 24th time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitors. Earlier this week on Tuesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 137th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1121.
One, ignition, and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1082, then landed successfully for the 17th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. A day later, on Wednesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 138th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1037.
One, engines full power, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1083, then landed successfully for the 15th time on the drone ship Just Read the Instructions. A couple of days ago on Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their 139th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1123.
One, ignition, and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1063, then landed successfully for the 29th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. Finally, earlier today, SpaceX successfully launched their 140th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Bandwagon 4.
Go Bandwagon, go ADD425.
The booster which launched this mission, B1091, then landed successfully for the third time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 2. This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a few Starlink missions launch. The first of these, the Starlink 681 mission, is currently scheduled for Wednesday 5th at 11:08 PM UTC or 7:08 PM EDT. A couple of days after that and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1114 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 7th at 8:34 PM UTC or 4:34 PM EDT. Then, another day later, we should see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1051 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 8th for 8:30 AM UTC or 4:30 AM EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, SpaceX has started the demolition of the orbital Pad 1 launch site berm. They are also taking apart and packing up parts from the Pad 1 tank farm. Work has been continuing on the construction of the Pad 2 orbital launch mount. The work on the Gigabay is continuing with a crane mostly put together. Here you can see the Gigabay groundwork continuing as well. The structure has already started rising with metal columns installed. SpaceX have been collecting an insane number of Cybertrucks outside Starbase. SpaceX posted some cool pictures and updates on their lunar lander variant of Starship. The pictures include what it might look like inside the Starship. As always, I have to say thanks to Cesar Garcia, Jack Beyer and Gage Telesz for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.